Hey everybody, what's going on? LukeArticTimberWolf here. Back. I don't know if you can tell if I sound a little different because I just had my nose surgery for my deviated symptom done, and I have not played anything in quite a while. So, thought I'd play some of this System Shock 2. However, it pooped on. Except I don't remember how to play. I don't think this was my save. Hold on. Is this it? Oh, let's play two. Here we go. Yeah, that one was my old one where I screwed everything up. Alright, and we were right here. Let's see if I remember how to play. Did we put this in here yet? Oh god, what's happening? Where's the music just kicking up? Hello? Standard armor piercing. Okay, there we go. Perfect. How do I use stuff? I don't remember. Do you like left click? Okay, right click. Not shoot. I don't know why I thought. Don't know why I thought it was shoot.
Good. You've managed to get into med.
Now you're med.
Rossi and get the key card to the crew sector.
Can do that.
He's the one who monitored your cryo sleep, so he might be interested in joining you. If he hasn't been butchered yet.
Oh my god, yeah. SSOHPKC is playing Left 4 Dead 2. How helpful. Where do I... Nope, not change my name. Offline. Perfect. Okay. Sorry about that, I felt like it needed to be done. Nanites. I don't know why I picked up all this up. Use apply to current research. I don't know, I just took pretty much everything. How do I do stuff? I don't remember. It's my guns. God, I'm gonna be so screwed as soon as combat happens. Oh, I healed after that. 5 nanites were used. I wanna activate this. Really, really badly. I'm really scared because I haven't played this much along with anything. When you use a Psi normal, you can overload and use more powerful level, or you can burn out. Okay. So it's like saying, like, my guess is that you can charge.
You might witness some strange phenomena. Your R-grade cyber rig has an experimental perception enhancement that can theoretically detect residual psychic emanations. These emanations traditionally come from the recently dead. Literature call them ghosts.
Okay.
I call them self-hypnotic defects in the R-grade unit. Don't let it distract you from the job.
What the fuck? The blast just break? Psychic monkey. Ow. Good god. Run. Deploy the wrench. Dear god. Whew. Drink the soda. That hurt. At least I broke the camera. I don't want to fight one of those wookies right now. Use nanites, I don't care. I had a health hypo, maybe I shouldn't do that. Get pooped on ya, monkey. Psychic monkey! Some brains are showing. There's gotta be a better way to not take damage when you fight. These things don't do a lot of damage without their psychic shit. Can I not hit this one? Is it impossible? It's unclear how to hit them better. Like, am I not charging up enough? Oh, there we go. Oh god, run. Ow! Dang it. God dang it, monkeys. I want to use all my nanites. I don't even remember. Is that... is there another camera? Is it the same camera? Oh, I broke this one. Oh, that's my dog. Is there another camera somewhere? Alright, well, hold on, dude, dang it. Where are... recorder? Lily! Lily! Chill! The cyber modules are my upgrades, and nanites are like my money. Okay, well, I'm totally fine with spending like 5 to get a full heal. At least I think I should be. I can't eat them directly from their inventory. I don't want the vodka. Lily, please. I'm gonna go back in here, because I don't think I searched everything. But yeah, so. Ew. There's people walking, which is why the dog's freaking out walking past on our sidewalk. So I had my deviated symptom surgery. I'll tell you what, it was not fun the first couple days, but it's not as bad now. But I just don't really want to record because I don't, you know, sound very good. I have trouble with, like, the letter M and stuff like that. But, like, I'm healthy, if that makes sense. What the fuck was that? Oh, balls, I'm radiated, so... Oh, balls. Get out of here. There's nothing else. Just leave. Oh god, that hurts. Why do you persist in your loneliness? Oh god. Quick, while he's blinded. I'm sorry. Oh my god, he has a sword off. Oh my god. Please god die. You didn't give me your gun. Oh, it's broken. What a jerk way to do anything. Where's the healing table? Also, I'm sorry if I sniff or breathe loudly. I still have my splints in and my nose. I don't get them out till like the 10th. So what I thought was I was just gonna do a huge recording session and maybe, I don't know how long the game is, but like, I'm talking about, like, the entire rest of the game in one sitting. Because I don't have much to do today. And I would rather a psycho? Oh my god, armor. Why can't I? Do I have to clear up space first? Oh, I like how it's going on the shelf. It's pretty. Where did they find me? My pig! Alright, now can I... Dang it. I have to have a strength of 2. Might as well just not even take it yet. Is that all that was on him? What is this? Version 1 research software. Burp. Oh, I got more bullet. Sorry, I got the hiccups. I got more bullets. Reloading. Oh, bullets are so nice. Ow! Balls! No, wait, switch to armor piercing, what am I doing? Oh, that's so much better. Oh lord. Switch back. Get pooped on. Well, I think there's a... Yeah, there's a security camera right there. I'll totally shoot a security camera. Dang it, I missed once. That sucks. I'm out of ammo for, like, everything. I think you really have to use Psy in this game. Like, I haven't... Like I said, I haven't played this before. I think using your Psy powers is really a benefit. And I'm afraid I don't have enough points into it. I only use one of my hypos. It's trouble, like, saying, like, long sentences, because then I get out of breath, and then, I'm trying not to sound out of breath, you know, out of, like, a video game. I'm really scared that there's gonna be, like, another turret, like the last time I went down some ladder. Oh, an access card.
Well
and
done.
5-7
modules. Uploading some more modules.
If you can do that at any time, please, just do it constantly. I like those a lot. More stuff to my PE. Oh, I missed a couple. Oh, it told me everything I picked up, I think. Y2, SB. So I think I picked up everything. SB2, yeah. Safety code to be kept in hand at all areas, hazardous chemicals. Greater than 50 grams per. Restoring. Is that all? Okay, so it's nothing like saying that what I can use it for.
Since returning from the surface of Tau Ceti 5, the patient has experienced numerous
but, you know,
phenomena evidenced by inflammatory.
Don't care.
Patient Watson died at 0240 of non-specific causes. Despite zero respiratory and brain function, the body is still displaying autonomous motor function, as does the parasite.
Man.
At 0847, the patient even spoke.
They like told me they were gonna put like a breathing tube though down my throat, and I'm like, oh yeah, no big deal. Oh my god, that hurts so. It hurts so bad. Like not at the moment, but because I'm like morphing and stuff. But my lord, like the day after, oh my god. Like your entire esophagus is on fire. Money! Oh my god, you guys. Like, I don't want to sound like. Ooh! Dang it! I knew it! Balls. That sucks so bad. I'll just use another 5 minutes. God, I'm such a scrub. I knew it as soon as I freaking started falling. I was like, I should have jumped for that in my head. I'm gonna save real quick. Over this. Alright. Run. I don't fucking want to. Oh. See, I don't know if you guys paid much attention, but like the robotic stuff in your brain makes it making it some reason that you see the ghosts is basically like it has like a weird malfunction.
Whose idea was it to bring 150 chimpanzees on?
I don't know, but I've already killed like
the interest of science.
Like,
what about the interest of 149. Does anybody have any idea how much crap 150 lab monkeys make in a day? Poor chimps. They come on board for the most historic mission of all time, and they end up being chopped into little pieces in the name of progress.
Ew. kind of good, because they've been beating the shit out of me. An unbreakable window. A window, so that means I can... Bam. Ooh. I really like that sound effect. Oh, balls. Can I see? Run. Give me. Run. Oh, balls, where do I go? That's a lot of money. Where do I go? Leave. Oh, a shower. Like a radiation shower. Well, that's awesome. Does that actually help? Yeah, it looks like it. Is that not where I was supposed to go? I got a lot of money, though. Pretty much to make up for all the healing I've had to do. Maybe not the deaths, but at least the healing. I don't think I'd... What is even my mission currently? Been through there. Biopsy? Why was this here? Oh, more bullets. I really need to find another gun to fix this up. It's getting pretty poopy. Oh. Yeah, right. No. Yeah, where am I supposed to go? I can't go through there, dude. See how much poison that was? Is a drop of rain compared to the storm. Oh my god, what the fuck? What is a thought compared to a mime? That's so creepy. Yeah. Our unity is full of wonder. Shut up! Which your tiny individualism cannot even conceive. Mom can't even conceive. Is there subtitles? People like subtitles. I don't think there was. I think I checked. Speaker test. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I checked and there wasn't. Show you a pipe. Can I break this? I think there's like a quick way to switch to your wrench. Yeah, one. That's so much better combat. I don't know why I switched it all at one time. How'd I go through here? No, yeah, I did. Where was this to go? There totally wasn't anything to do over there, right? Oh god, don't hold it down. Just click it. Okay. There's no doors or anything, like, nothing to click on. Oh, come on. Oh, give me those, yes. See, there's like freaking nothing. Oh, decontamination. So nice. I'm gonna save my health hypos. I'm gonna go heal again. Yeah, sorry if I don't speak that much, though, but I'm not gonna lie, it's not... Oh, balls, dude. Stronger than I look. It's not all that fun to speak. I just really needed to record the big thing. Fuck, where is that? You don't hide for it. Pooped on! Oh fuck, what? What dropped? Something dropped, I heard.
Intruder entering medical sector A.
Oh my god, I'm not an intruder.
Intruder, the many demands to know your intentions. Are you allied with her? Do you not know of her intentions?
I'm aligned with your
history.
Freaking mouth.
She once tried to destroy your species, and now you do her bidding. Intruder entering medical sector A.
Oh, freaking more monkeys? I complete surgical unit.
Items dropped.
Just this even. Where is that monkey? I don't like monkeys anymore. I did. No longer. So I have to. Can I like? How much is that gonna take up in my inventory? Good now. There we go. A surgical unit, so I can heal myself there now. At least I think. Where's that monkey noise coming from? It is like all over the place. I don't like it. I think it's below me, and for some reason I can hear it. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get over there. I don't think I even should have jumped for that. I think platforming is a bad idea in this, because you'd fall like a little baby man. With the fall, could probably kill me. Do I see any security cameras? No. I freaking knew it. I really want to peek around via the other side. God dang it. I'll get more bullets after I kill this thing. Oh, I did him! Come on now. Don't do that to me. I have to fight monkeys now. God. Run. The glass just explodes. God damn. Ow! That really hurt. Don't come over here. Don't. Wait your turn. Yell at me, monkey man. Oh, thank God. Okay. I'm just gonna go run upstairs and heal really quick. I'm not looking to die. God, those monkeys are so OP. They're like hard to hit. I think I should crouch next time. Like run up and like hit them like that. I don't know if that'll help much. But I think it could be at least worth trying, you know. So like a character, you can't spend those anywhere. No item being researched, right click to research artifacts. Oh, what? Please insert correct chemical. Do we have to have a research skill? What do you mean, insert correct chemical? Okay. What are these? What's this? I'll go back. Character MFD. Can I use anything yet? Putting skills into stuff? Doesn't look like it. Key cards. A map. That's a pretty good map. At least it looks like. What is this? That's cool. I might have to go get a Kleenex. I don't want to have to pause though. If I sniff, don't get. Oh my god, that guy got owned. same thing. Where is it? Here we go. Rad hyper.
Tells me they've replicated a bunch of nanites. Pick those up and distribute them to the
engineering staff. This is a health thing. Dang it.
Anyone gets a better idea.
Been all the way back.
Watts also asked me to check on the replicator in the crew lounge. He says it's a hacker's paradise.
Living in this hacker's paradise. Oh yeah, where is it? Nonsense.
Angelo, while it may appear that the lab monkeys are communicating with each other, I assure you it's quite impossible. You claim that one monkey signed the passcode for a supply closet to another, and the latter proceeded to open it. As I'm sure you know, there have literally been tens of thousands of studies of primate intelligence, and there's no evidence of behavior even remotely that sophisticated. So either you've single-handedly trumped the entire field of animal behaviorists, or you're badly in need of a vacation.
Can I go? Oh, it looked like a little tunnel to me. Too bad the monkeys are freaking crazy good.
Down in engineering. With the lifts out, I'll need to get down there through the emergency conduit in the Psy Annex. I think the access code is in Watts' lab.
So I see it's the Watts' lab. I don't want to have to fight Watts. I don't want to fight anybody. Let me just walk around. Let me go. Oh, sorry.
Good. Okay. You've made it into the crew sector. Now find Dr. Watts' room.
Oh god, I really have to do that. Hey, that's really cool. They're all artworks. That's a good touch. Waiting for one of them to be like a freaking crazy face. Oh, bullets! Oh, thank god. A magazine.
I can't raise anybody down in engineering. With the lifts out,
god, my gun is so bad right now. There should be like a pistol in there if I found bullets.
I think the access code is in Watts' lab.
Oh, it's the same thing. God, dude. Food and stuffs. Foodstuffs. Oh my god. Fight me. Oh my god, my pistol broke. I'm running. Trust me. Jukes. Oh man, jukes. Here I'm getting better at the whole wrench fighting. Who needs guns? And I knew my pistol would break, but no one was dropped.
Please make your selection.
Wow, that's a really expensive. Rifled slugs. I don't have any. What's it called? I'm afraid. What is this magazine? It's junk. I killed that guy without taking a hit. I'm proud of myself. That's broken. A giant grenade launcher. That's crazy. Isn't there something you can like hack or something?
Hi there. Please make your selection.
God. I'm not good enough to do anything. I think what you should do when you put. Hello? I think what you're supposed to do is like put. What the fuck? I missed it. You're supposed to put like all of your. Like skills at the start into something like specific, like if you want to put like if you want to use your PSI powers, you want to put like all the powers you get, like nothing else, into like melee or hack or anything. You want to put it all into something so you can actually use it. Whereas I did not. Is there a point to this room? I like how it says like a breakable window or unbreakable, so you know what is breakable or not. This is breakable. I didn't think, yeah, there's a guy. Okay, so there might be security cameras. So I have gun, but I can't use it. Security cameras. Oh, nice, I can hack it. Oh, come on now. What's this? Come on, dude. Screw it. I'm not gonna waste all my money on it. I'll just. If I see high explosives. I don't know the code. Yet. Okay. I'm really scared of a thing. But should I run all the way back and go get that armor? I really think I should. Hand-to-hand combat. All armor and some weapons have a strength minimum requirement. It's true. I can't even put another new endurance. Why is my endurance so high? Reduces falling damage and weapon kickback. Or I think I could do like just one into everything. I think it would be actually alright. I'm gonna run back and get that armor because I think it's gonna be really helpful. Hopefully I don't run into anybody. I really need another gun. But I don't remember where it is. I don't remember if it's down this hallway or not. I'm sorry guys, if I went down the wrong way, I don't remember. Oh god, are you serious? Alright. Okay, we traded hits. Jukes! Drink up your sodas. All your sodas belong to us. Like, I don't know if enemies respawn. Like I don't understand. There we go. Oh, that's really good. At least I think. I hope. Boom. That's really loud. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to watch my editing. This is a kind of loud game now that I think about it. Just always ambient music. Which of those hallways had the key card? I think one of those must have been optional. Just I think. Oh well. Chairs. Actually say those are more of like love seats or sofas. No guns inside, thanks. I think it's just an upgrading area. Scared though.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Disposable maintenance tool. Can I hack this?
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Well, I'm not good at hacking anyway. I don't think I understand it. Oh, I didn't know these were up here. I would have liked to put in some points into stuff. Modify. Skill determine your chance to modifying weapon and improving state. Maintain. I would have liked to get one into research. And guns are like, yeah. I'm really good with standard guns. I know that's what I picked a lot into. Because like, in the regular Bioshock, you had like your regular weapons, Your special weapons, I usually stuck with the regular. Choose one upgrade. Hey, I like this. Team Rocket. Pheromone friendly, extra 20% benefit from all hypos. That's really good. Damage from radiation and toxins. That's 3 extra inventory slots. That's nice. Increase movement speed by 15%. Increase maximum hit points by 5. I don't think that's a lot. I'd use 2 implants at once. Do I have any implants? Is this an implant? Yeah, implant slot. I don't have any, so no. One time bonus of 8 cyber enhancement units. I'm guessing that's these, is what it means. Each shot with a ranged non-psychotic weapon does 15% more damage. Does ranged mean like a sniper rifle or a pistol too? Because I might get that. All hand-to-hand damage by 35%. It's really nice. Plus 2 hacking skill if you already have at least one applied. Plus 2 hacking skill. If you already have at least one point of skill applied only to security computers, you can execute overhand attacks with melee weapons. I'm guessing that'll do more damage or something. You can extract a diagnostics repair module from any destroyed robot. You can use this item to heal 15 points. That's really cool. I might get that. Well, I don't know what these are, but that's really good. Auto map for each sub-level is always completely filled in. Okay. Nanite cost for making weapon modifications is 50% cheaper. Well, I don't know how much that costs because I haven't tried yet, but... burnouts don't happen. Well, I haven't used any. All items cost 20% less. I'm thinking the thing to do is either... thing that heals you from any destroyed robot, like any. Well, does a security camera count as a robot? Because I've been taking a lot of damage. I also think sharpshooter's good. With a ranged weapon, it's 50% more damage. I think I'm gonna have to go with that. Yeah. Can I change it? No. I'm okay with that. I feel happy about that. I'm also going to save. Let's do a new one. Let's play 4. And I'm just going to check that I'm still recording. Yes, I am. Take like 5 screenshots to get the fraps thing. I don't know if other people can see security the fraps theme. Like fraps and numbers. The glory of the many demands your capture or destruction. Shut up. Like, I don't know if you guys can see if I have... like the yellow fraps numbers up or not. When I can see them. Cause I don't think you can, but I can, so I don't like it. Oh, get pooped on. Oh, get pooped on. It's like my go-to saying. That's what I want most people to do. Is to get pooped on. Is this radiation? Restricted area. I don't know if I like it. What is this? Proximity grenade clips. Alright. I don't know if I even want... what? Oh, I can't even walk through it at all. You're known. You don't have permission. Difficulty. Get freaking owned. Oh yeah, I'm so good. Oh god! Damn it. Shut up. I broke you. Get out of here, slug face. Ah, dang it. A monkey knows where to go. Like I got owned. All these new stats. Feel so strong. I just don't know who you're messing with now. Bring it on, I'll have to fight you later. Oh god, he's close. Come on, bring them all in. There's more items. That hurt. That hurt really bad. Don't hit me. Health, heal before more come. God, these security cameras last so long. Oh, don't shoot Psy at me, I'm gonna die. Oh, thank god. Clutch. Hide. Oh god. I can't take another hit. I got trapped in the corner. God dang it. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm way over here now. Oh, come on, dude. Look at people coming from everywhere. Oh, I get freaking owned. Nanites, baby. That's enough to pay for what I just lost. The healing table's over here, right?
Security alert terminated.
God, those things last forever, dude. Don't want to get detected. That was like over a minute of security detection. That's crazy. I don't even remember where I was, it was so long ago. Man, it seems like if you get to jump on somebody though, they're screwed. Like combat armor. It wasn't even worth it. A lime soda. That was worth it. Oh, and all the bodies disappeared. Oh god, please god, don't detect me. I can't go through that again. I can't. I mean, don't want to. I have that blood. That's a pretty good outline. Oh god, it's over stuff. I don't have a way to hit it. Oh, there's a gun! Please god, don't see me. Oh my god. God, stop shooting me. Oh my god, I can't. Jukes. I got mad jukes, monkey. I can't kill it because I don't have a freaking gun. Like, have a gun. I don't have ammo. I don't have a gun. I'm just gonna hide. Hey! Ow. Get juggled. So this is freaking this guy. God, somebody bring me a freaking weapon. I think I just have to go through this.
Marie, I'm sorry I've been out of touch, but I've been working on that artifact Bayless brought back from Town City.
Oh god.
Jump!
I've managed to pull an audio tag on
today's interaction.
You'll be the judge.
A broad booster? That is loud. See, this game is loud.
Marie, I think it's speaking English. Watts isn't here, so he's probably in his office in the R&D.
Another pig.
Maybe he's got
I lost mine, dude. Thank god I found another.
Take a look around.
I didn't even notice. Oh, is my game not in here though? Oh, nice.
Find an upgrade unit as soon as you can and improve your rig.
Shut your mouth. Euro rig. Thank lord, I was about to start again, though. Money. Alright, so we got our thing. But I'm just gonna get detected again. damn it.
Potential threat detected.
Trying to get in there quick.
But, potential threat detected.
But I'm bad. So. Oh, God. God, dude. This is gonna freaking Olympic athlete. God damn. I'm owned. Look how fast he was swinging. He's overpowered. I don't even remember where I'm supposed to go now. I'm gonna kill that guy though. I don't like knowing that there's things alive. Pooped on, monkey. I don't know what that is. I should poop. I need to go heal though. Oh, ganked. I don't die. If you run out of money, do you respawn? Or is that game over at that point? Oh god.
Your death
this guy's overpowered too. More money. Stop with the alarms. I don't think I need to upgrade that anymore. I should do hacking. I always crouch because S is freaking crouch. I'm gonna learn to hack. Kill me! I wanted to fucking research, but I don't think I have enough. Don't shoot at me. I only have 5 left. Oh god. Please don't fall. What is going on? My brawn is so boosted right now. Lord. Because I have 5 left. I put it into hack, but I think I should have put it into research. Then I could research stuff.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
A maintenance tool.
Value rep.
Use repair skill on weapon first. I have to have a repair skill to use a maintenance tool? That's dumb. Well, screw. I need more modules. I can go into here now, right? I'm gonna save again. Let's play fight. Crap, I don't remember though. What does this mean? I don't want to use it. I have 2 brawn boosters, dude. Why wasn't I using that? Seems pretty good. What did I drop? What's a pig! Oh, I need that. Eat that. I want my brawn booster too. Drop this gross thing. Ew. Like, does this recharge up? Or, like, when I go to one of those total healing stations, will it heal me? Like, refill those, I mean? Not heal me. Oh, I think, yeah. Because I'm strong enough, it opens up a whole nother thing. That's a nice.
We have picked up a transmission from the
server. Didn't I?
Marie, I'm sorry I've been out of touch. But I've been working on that artifact, but...
Security system.
Goddamn Bronson and her stupid procedures. She's changed the code on the Med-Sci 2 sub-armory again. Now I've got to head back up to Deck 4 to find out what it is. Somebody's gonna frag her, but good someday.
Butts, dude. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh god, frame rate. Oh, there's 2 guys right here. Oh god, he has a shotgun. God, stop. God damn. It's a terrible shotgun. If you had a good enough repair, you could still pick it up though, right? This is the way I was. Totally. So I just took a bunch of damage for no reason. Great. At least, right? Where am I supposed to go? One is what? Primate research. Oh, one is a stairway to that. Where am I freaking supposed to go? What is my mission? Like, I know I'm supposed to do that thingy. Like, go to where? Like, from crew, go to. Like, choose, like, that guy isn't here. Was there a key in there I was still missing? If I stay under this one, might not see me. Which would be awesome. I really don't like alarms. Like, was there a thing in here? I don't think there was, right?
I'm up on that to get right here.
High explosive. Alright, here we go. Right? Or maybe this is just a thing. To go over and get those nanites that were over there. Oh! Okay. That's gonna hurt. Is all. Well, not is all, man. I have reason to believe that it could have hurt bad. Hey, that's a really good shotgun. We had a bunch of modules. That's a good find, man. Wait, three? Oh, yeah. Oh, dude. Oh, yeah. Look at this thing. Jukes. Ow. Nice. Heal now. You get freaking owned. I have so much ammo too. So good. Ugh, get owned. Because I really want this gun. I really want to jump on this rail. Hold on. Before I do this, save over that. It's hard because you can't really move left or right. You just have to, I don't think you can jump high enough. There you go. That's what I want. Both of them there. This one's at least not freaking broken. Can't you combine them? Modify. Oh, you have to modify. Okay. I guess I'll at least keep the poopy one. It only takes up three slots too. That's really good. I don't think I'm even gonna be able to get out 9 shots with this thing. My freaking breaks again, but whatever. Does food do anything? It looks like it's recovering one. You know, I'm alright with that. There was. Wait, am I supposed to go through there? I don't remember. Oh, here's the Psy one. I was wondering where. You have to have 10 modules to be able to do anything, though. And then have even more to be able to do more. So, like, if I use 10, then I can get a reflective screen for another 3, eliminate all weapon kickback. Pull object towards you. launches a heat draining projectile at target. So I think that's like the only damaging one. So it'd take 13 to be able to do any psi abilities. If that makes sense. Because I'd have to buy the tier, and then from the tier, let's do some swine keeper. Of course. It says one. I mean, there's one there. No, it could be here too. Damn it. I just YOLO'd. Oh, what did I? Oh. Alright. So it's 1-1. Either has to be here or here. Which means it's not here. Or here, or here. And this has one here, so that's one. But this isn't. That's that one, so it means it's not those two. So that means it's this one, not this one. That's this one, so not this one or this one. Oh my god, I think I heard something. I can't find it right now. God dang it. God dang it. I have no armor piercing either. Which is a shame. That was that one thing. Giving me superpowers. I can hear like a biplane. Oh my god, dude. I got owned. Money. I've been using money pretty quick. I don't know if I like that. Then again, who would? So am I supposed to go back through here? Dear God, I might have to pause and figure this out because I don't want to record just me screwing all around. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. Alright guys, talk to you in a second. Alright, I'm back. So I figured it out. I think I do need to go back to Bulkhead, which is the other area that I started with. Like, this is the med bay. Yeah, Bulkhead. So we need to go to Bulkhead. I don't want to fight people anymore. It's overrated. But I don't know where to go. Here. At least everything still seems fairly dead. Like this. Anyway. This turret. Yeah. Hopefully there's like a security camera, I think, somewhere. That I killed before, so I hope at least it's still dead. There's a replicator
thing. Please make your selection.
This is pretty cheap, man. At least I think so. Pistol broke. Didn't jam, broke. I get pooped on. Now. What I learned while I was away for those 2 seconds was that you can do this. I need to drop something. So I can take this, right click it, and unload any ammo, and then throw it on the ground. And I can do that with any pistol. Which means I probably have like a full clip out of the one. Maybe power's still offline. But I think I could go into this now. something. There's like some room somewhere you couldn't get into before because you don't have the key. You can now. I don't remember exactly where. Is this it? No. I forgot about that guy.
Owned.
This is not the right way. There's something somewhere. Pretty sure anyway. Because the guy was over here. Like, I just had to think about what I was really doing. And there's like the guy over here. Why is the music so pumped up and I don't see anybody? Oh, you're somebody. I don't like using that much ammo on people. Crew. Oh, there's that security camera. Stop music. Too pumped up. Pump up the jams. Up the jams. Up the jams. Oh, I'm surprised I hit him. Move. Your dead body. Let's get back in. Oh, here we go. Girl, this is just what I needed. Oh, that's a really good pistol. I like that. What the fuck just happened? Threw my really bad pistol out, I think. Where'd it go? I have one armor piercing left. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing in this room? I think this is where that thing killed me last time, so I don't know if I even want to be over here. Yeah, there it is. Oh god, there's two. I have no other ammo. Ow. So I'm gonna die if I peek my head out again without healing. Huh. I might die anyway. This isn't where I need to be. I'm gonna run for it. No, no, not like that, not like that. Oh, yeah, bad ladders. I like to find my pistol. I had like a whole clip in it, I think. I don't think I can get to it. Oh, yes I can. Give me the bad one. I had two. Sorry. Not as much as I had hoped. Oh, I didn't get hit. Totally worth it. Alright. So I think we came out of that positive. I think I got door that closed on. Oh, fight me. Fight me. Didn't I have room for something? Oh dude, I got a lot of ammo. I like that. I don't want a poopy shotgun. Oh, I got the hiccups, I think. Pump up the jams, up the jams, up the jams, up the jams. I think this might be over where. I'll start, what am I doing? There we go. What? No? I did it right, didn't I? I don't understand this hacking at all. Password spoof successful. So, see, I don't understand. I thought I did it fine right there. Oh, there's the bad guy. It's making the music crazy. And then he disappeared. There he is. Can I health hype up? Hex, yeah. I'm getting hungry. This is what I need. Yeah.
Please make your selection. Choosing value wrap.
Give me that. Six bullets. My butt. $60 for six bullets. That's crazy.
Dr. Watts is alive and in his office. He should know the code to the maintenance access shaft. Hurry! He's been badly wounded. Don't let him die before he tells you that number.
You see, I don't have... I probably should have watched how that person died, huh? Could be bad. I totally hear like a turret. Some sort of electric device. Anti-personnel, nice. Like, does that charge? Oh, that totally charges my things. I'm so picking that next time I can pick a skill. So picking, what's it called? The double, what's it called thing.
Anatoly, there's only so much corporate calisthenics I can go through before I start.
Can I do this? Oh, nice. We can reuse those, so I'm so gonna pick the double modification thing. So I can have like two of those Braum boosters going at once.
Awesome.
I didn't say denied, and that would be cool. So is there like a turret or something? So it showed me how this person died, but... I missed it. Maybe the better one. Reload that shit. Reload that shit. Reload that shit. Take me down, Spot. Scotty. Just jump down here, dude. I don't want to jump down here. Oh, there it is. The button. Kind of an awkward place for a go down button, but... Oh, maybe this isn't where I was supposed to go. Armor piercing. Fuck you. Bone pistol. It's terrible. But it has a bullet. Good enough for me. Pick it up. Surgical unit.
They're not dead.
Oh god.
They want you, you understand? They want you as a host. Get away.
I get pooped on. He was supposed to give me a code. Sure, one of those matters. July 14th. It was almost my birthday. I got raped. So nice, dude. It's at least like one bullet per guy. I like how it like puts it on shelves. Like if you drop something, it automatically puts it on a shelf. Also, does this like is the pistol like a regular weapon and like the? Hold on, I have to look at what those codes were.
Time is 16:30. Autopsy sub. Alright, calm down already. The access code to the conduit is 12451. I've got an autopsy at 16:30.
12451.
Beer on the recreation deck afterwards. Sound good?
12451. Oh, this is that way. Like, that was that one thing. I know where I'm at. Alright. 12451. Don't let me forget you guys. They want my body, I'm a host. Don't let him die without getting that code. Thank god he had it recorded, huh? Oh my god, a freaking mech! Holy butt. Whoa. Oh, don't use that gun. Stand up! Or you can use that gun, I don't care. Don't use that ammo. I mean, yeah, that takes some time. I think it's worth it for a free shot, at least. Maybe that miss. This was pretty bad. I know. Is this it? Yes. Close behind you. God, freaking. Max.
Oh. Do not waste time patting yourself on the back. Get down
Hit
to that
mall on the back.
Engineering and reset the primary reactor core. That will restore power to the elevator, and you'll be able to get up to deck 4. Get going.
I'm guessing that's where I want to go, huh? Nice. Game saved. Beginning of which, I'm going to save it on my own. Where? Let's play 5. Technically it's 6,
You're
but less time I've
been Find the engine core and reset it. This will restore power to the elevators. I'm getting some kind of strange readings from down there, so keep your eyes open.
I already had a swine keeper. Also, don't listen to what she said.
It's down to just a few of us now. Right after Valdez died, I guess I went a little nuts and started tearing things apart. But what do you know? I found two more rad hypes. Hopefully,
I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Figure a way past that damn turret. Who is that? Delacroix? Sanger?
Open, 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 open. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I feel like I got. I don't care. Go to soda. Oh, damn it. I'll totally. I died? Oh god, I wasn't even paying attention to my health. But. At least I saved. Dang it, dude. I need like a stream radiation suit.
Restore power to the elevators. I'm getting some kind of strange readings from down there, so keep your eyes open.
Strange readings are freaking radiation everywhere.
This is Xerxes. The coolant tubes are off limits to all personnel. To avoid possible detention and execution, please respect the will of the many.
We do not welcome.
We do not welcome. Ew. I really like shotguns. They're pretty good. I picked that up, right? Yeah. It's not something to miss. So this way is way better. I decided. I'll give this one shot because I think it's easier. There we go.
On engine core access. Okay. You're going to have to find some way to purge the radiation from the coolant tubes. Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now.
That's all you're telling me? Come on.
Keep your eyes open. You must find a way to purge these coolant tubes and get into the engine core. The ship must have some kind of backup system in place for just this kind of situation.
Back that ass up system. I don't want to walk that way with the radiation.
Do you have a rad hypo? I'm so sick.
God, dude. Oh, there it is, radiation. Where's that guy? Back up, back up. Go this way. I think I was right up.
I'm not sure what secrets you and your new buddy Captain Diego have got going up on deck 3.
Yo, but your new buddy Captain Diego. That's a robot. It's not a person. Holy balls, that hurt.
Is your business so small that you cannot see the value of our way?
Where's this monkey? Who's talking? There's too much music and stuff happening. So there's like a two paths. Like the radiated way was way shorter, but also I didn't die going the other way. So I gotta find some way to shut off the way that it is detecting that there's radiation in the emergency seal. Fluidics monitoring sector. Ow! Balls to you! Ganked me. This is only melee. You know how hard that would be? Oh, I already freaking killed the camera. Who cares? Not worth. What do we want? A girl worth fighting for. Holy butts, dude, I have 23 upgrades. I might let something kill me so I can get full health. Like, is that a viable thing to do? Like, is that worth it ever? There's only like 10 for respawn. Like, at some point, you have to not want to. That's. Oh god, he's my last human bullet on it. God, butts.
Potential threat detected. This
calling it. Oh, hi, Xerxes. Don't explode at me, please, God. I might let. God, see, look how long that is. 2 minutes ish. Does a headshot do anything? I think it does. Oh, this sucks. Oh my god. There goes all my ammo. It's freaking great. I might let him kill me. Kill me. I'm just gonna, like, try to wait over by the spawn. Like, look, there's all my freaking ammo gone, dude. Pisses me off. I have just standard ammo. Now I don't have to be over there while this thing goes off. But he's just gonna go find me. Awesome. I'm really mad right now. I don't know. Turn off! Oh my god, I'm almost already dead. Should let him kill me. Is there a healing table somewhere? Sucks. Eat the strength booster. I know I've got an extra slot now, but it's gonna go away soon. And that thing, did I have something? Thought I had something else. I guess not. Is there a health table thing somewhere? Really close by. I never even went through here. I guess there's more beds radiation. I'm gonna hear it Yeah, I need this over here anyway. So I think I might just do like two really big episodes. That's fair. Don't detect me while I'm freaking dead. That would piss me off. I would have been upset. This game is really hard, dude. One ammo. Also, there's no health tubes freaking anywhere. At least send me robots. What's those elevator things that I haven't seen in years? Please be a better pistol. It is. Not by much, but it is. Oh god. God! He died. Oh my god. Dropped a freaking bad pistol. I totally did that. Why do I have all these chemicals? Oh, God. Such a pack rat. Who texted me? Hold on, it's Cole. Alright. I mean, like, the wolf pack. We're having, like, a fake. Oh god! Damn, I'm dead. Fucker ganked. Wasn't there a health table somewhere? I mean, I know it's not over here if there freaking was, but I could have sworn. There's no ammo, of course. Are you serious? Why is the turret go off when there's no security camera? I'm upset. I don't want to rage quit out of this. Because I don't think I'm ever going to do it again if I do. Why is it not like a healing table? This is so expensive.
Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing value wrap.
I have to have something in my inventory I can clear up. Right? How's this game so difficult? It's just another really bad pistol, huh? Not this room, or this room. It's the next room. Shoot! Oh my god, are you kidding me? The thing is like a fucking laser gun. This honestly sucks. These are hypos. I don't want to use freaking all my hypos. Oh, shotguns. Beautiful. It's fucking shitty. Unusable. Do I not have a Kiko?
God. I'm not sure what's creeping me out worse.
It's down to just a few of us now. Right after Valdez died,
I hack it? No. I guess I'm gonna be coming this way sooner or later.
Hopefully that'll keep me going long enough to figure a way past that damn turret. Who's that?
Oh my god, I get freaking stuck in this. How long does this strength hypo last? Good god. I don't have a gun I can shoot, so I just have to run at it. I'm gonna like save. And just run at it. Oh, there's two. Oh god, I'm freaking so dead. That doesn't take super long. Please have a gun. Of course, nothing. There's nothing I can do. So I just run, freaking try to run fast. That's not gonna happen. There's another. I can't shoot him. Because I'm trying to think of what I can do. I can go back. It's like this shouldn't be a thing. What is this? It's offline. I have one idea. It involves backtracking some. Not a lot. It involves going back here. Getting that pistol and praying to God. I can't remember if it's good or not. Praying to God that it is. Oh, it's level 3, thank God. Alright. This is all I can think of doing. I also have a bunch of those modules, so the other thing that I can think of is backtracking all the way back to those upgrade things. Then like put something into my repair skill so I can actually use a freaking weapon. Oh god, he's hitting me. I just want to melee this guy. Stand there. God, I hate how enemies like just freaking respawn. Fucking ganks. Oh, that one took freaking one shot. That one takes so long. Give me something. What is this? Portable battery. That'd be helpful. Can I? Yeah. Helpful. Incomplete surgical unit. Fuck. Icky stuff. More stuff. Light combat armor. It's 20 different. Oh, here's your upgrades. There we go. So I could use my Psy. I have enough, but do I even want to? I'll get it so I can show it off. How about that? Let me get the gross poopy one. Heavy. Like, what kit was considered standard and what is considered heavy? Because, like, is a shotgun heavy? Because then I'm gonna put something into it. What is incomplete about this? Please, God, let me fix that. I should put one into research. I have a bunch still. My bunch. I have 10 that I need. I was about to do something. UN and starts with U. I don't remember. I'll save again. How about that? Let's play 6 because I'm scared. I don't remember what I was about to do. Asshole took like 5 shots. Oh my god, I don't even care. I don't even care. I can't shoot my gun anyway. I'm getting really salty. I'm about to rage quit. Because there's nothing is dropping. What is this? Holy butts, ew.
Do you not trust the feelings of the flesh? Our biology yearns to join with yours.
We welcome you.
I'm not moving, by the way.
But you puzzle.
I wish I could. I'd run.
Why do you serve our mother?
I don't want to fight those things.
How can you choose
rock golems from
over the splendor of flesh?
32.
But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts, and they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
They sing in our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend you apart
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
I'm back to my lips. Can I shoot that thing? Is that all? I think I'm gonna get turned around. Cigarettes, yeah. Bunch of alcohol.
They aren't making this easy for us, are they?
Nope.
I miss you.
Definitely not.
I know it's stupid, but I do. I think I'll wallow in
Outworld Zero
for an hour or so, and then write you again. Figures. I have to travel 67 trillion miles to meet a man. Once you're transferred to the Von Braun,
potential threat detected.
Oh my god. I'm dead.
Great.
Where even is the security camera? They're so invisible. I need a place to freaking hide for like 20 minutes. Got a new game on my thing, I wanna play it. Oh, fucking heck. Get ganked, dude. Ow. Well, guys, that's the end of me recording and probably the end of me uploading this. It's really just too difficult for me, to be honest. I'm a scrub. Like, is there a difficulty? It's on normal, dude. I don't want to put it on easy. And I think I screwed up anyway by picking skills wrong. I don't know. Maybe it's just supposed to be it's difficult on normal, but I think I screwed up a bunch. I'm probably going to play it in the future. Maybe I'll come back to it. But for now, I think I'm kind of done uploading it. Like, you know, I'm not just having a lot of fun with it right now. Mainly because I'm getting a little upset with it for the most part. Maybe I'll reconsider, but right now I'm rage quitting out of it. So, thanks for watching. I hope you liked what you saw. And if it was any help, I just wanted to play my last pig game. Thanks for watching, everybody. Also, I apologize for my voice once again. I'm just gonna record and upload this all at once. I'm too lazy. Thanks for watching anyway, guys. Hope you understand.